And from New York City, here's one of our industry's most gifted artists and certainly one of the most popular. This is his latest single on the Capitol label entitled Love Me Down, and he is the one and only Freddie Jackson.
How are you, man?
I'm great.
Good to see you again.
How about you?
I'm great. I feel real good. I feel excellent, as a matter of fact.
That album is incredible, man. It sounds like, as strange as it may sound, the old Freddie Jackson, you know?
Yeah.
You ain't been here that long.
Yeah, that's true. This is only my fourth album. But in that process of making this fourth album, Don, what I did was, what you might be hearing here is the continuation of the first album, the Rock Me Tonight album, and I went back intentionally and grabbed some of the magic, and I grabbed some of the soul, the heart and the soul, the newness and the freshness of Freddie Jackson that was there before. And I urge a lot of artists who might be caught in the middle and really don't know where to go on their next album to maybe sit down and to listen to where they were before, and it might bring them back to where they need to be.
And there's a nice mixture, you know, ballads and You boogie a little bit.
Yeah, I'm boogieing a little bit this time. You know, next time I come back, I'm going to do some of my up-tempo songs, as a matter of fact.
I hope that's very soon, Freddie.
I do, too.
I want to see that.
You want to see me do that, don't you?
Yeah. Matter of fact, on the one in the rehearsal, the one that you're doing next, you slip a hip.
I slip a hip here. You know, oh, there. Do me again. Did you see me? You know, I almost did a spin, but I became nervous.
Yeah, I'm glad you didn't do that, though. You know, I would say, no, Freddie, don't do that.
Right, cut. Let's not do that.
But we'll do that next time.
Okay. I'd be more than happy to.
And I know that in the first quarter of next year, you're going to start a tour, which will actually begin in Europe.
Yes,
right?
I'm going to start my rehearsals in January, real soon. And I'll start the tour in March. I'll go over to Europe, and then I'll come back to the States. You know, when you play the States, you got to be right, as well as Europe. But when I come home, I have to know that my stuff is right, you know.
Absolutely.
Yeah, so I'm going to go over and get it together, then bring it on back home.
Great to see you again, Freddie. We'd like you to come back later and do another song for us, okay?
I'd be more than happy to.
Freddie Jackson.
What I have to do just has to wait.